The ones that stand out is if you cross your arms, that it's a blocking behavior. That's just nonsense. Even when you don't like the person that is in front of you, this isn't to block them out, it's actually to self-soothe. Because in essence, it's a self-hug. When you're sitting at a movie and you're watching, you're gonna cross your arms. You're waiting for somebody, you tend to do this. What's interesting is we do this behavior more in public than in private.